All right, so we are here at Roster at Cambridge Side Galleria. We are here along with hundreds of Red Sox fans to meet Red Sox starting catcher Jarrod Saltalamacchia. So let's go talk to him. We are here at Roster, Cambridge, with Red Sox catcher Jarrod Saltalamacchia. Thanks for coming.
I appreciate it.
First thing, how excited? Do you still get excited for spring training after a few seasons in the major leagues? Do you still get excited to go down to spring training?
Yeah, I think that's when it kicks in. You know, I mean, during the off season, you're working hard, you're trying to get in shape, you got family. So once you get to spring training, that's like the tell that, hey, it's time to go. So you still get goosebumps, still get excited before that first spring training game, and it's good to get to see the guys again and get back into it.
One season in Boston under your belt. What surprised you the most about Boston, whether it be a city or the fans? What surprised you the most?
It always surprised me how good the fans are. You hear about it and you play against them, but it's not only at home. You know, we go on the road and we've got fans. I mean, it's cool to go to different cities and play games and basically be the home team, and you're, thousands of miles away. So, it's awesome the fans support us, and that's the reason why we, can play as well as we do.
Yeah. I've always wanted to ask this to a catcher. Is it as exciting for you as it is for me to see a position player pitch?
No.
Really?
Not if you're back there catching the position player. Darnell obviously did it last year.
He did.
And, it's easy to call pitches because you only got one of them. But, usually when you bring a position player in, you're getting beat by a lot.
Unfortunately.
Or you're winning by a lot. So, at that point, I'm exhausted from, being back there on all them runs.
Were you catching him when he did that?
Yeah, I was.
And it was okay?
Yeah, he didn't do bad. I mean, we got three outs, I don't think we gave up any runs.
I don't think you did either.
Yeah.
So
ERA's intact.
So, who would you want to see pitch out of all your teammates now? Who would you want to see on the mound that isn't a pitcher? If you had to pick anybody.
Question. That's a tough question.
You throw anybody under the bus.
I'd like to see Petey because I think that's the only time in his life that he'd be tall. So
it'd
be nice to be, let him be tall for a little bit.
All right. Okay. Well, thanks for talking to us.
Appreciate it.
Thanks for showing up. Thank you.
Thank you.